Yo, what's up YouTube? Welcome back to another of my video with Deva Harstin here. And today we're going to talk about a custom true solid snare drum made here in Indonesia. I'm a very, very proud Indonesian knowing that Indonesia now can produce a very good snare drum at such a reasonable price. Okay, so let me introduce to you the Al Custom True Solid Snare Drum. What we have here is the 13 by 7 inch, and it's an 8 lug. It has a 20 millimeter thickness of mahogany shells. You can see it, I'll zoom it to you later, but it has a 20 millimeter thickness shell, mahogany shell, and it has a standard strainer. It's standard, but it's very smooth. It has a good precision on the making. It has a good finish. Well, actually you can customize your finishes. And yeah, I think that's about it. Oh yeah, it has a 40 degree bearing edge. It has a 40 inner bearing edge and a 40 degree outer bearing edge to maximize the tone of the solid shell. So yeah, without any further ado, let's test this baby. I will be testing it with using only 3 mics, well, 4 with the kick. I will be using a standard SM57 and a Samson C1 as the overhead. Okay, so let's jump to it. It's about time that Indonesia can produce a very good sounding and affordable solid snare drum, and I'm so lucky to be testing this 13x7 from Al Custom Drums in Kediri, East Java. So yeah, if you have time, check them out at www.instagram.com/alcustomdrums. Okay, and then yeah, I want to thank Alfin Duma for sending this baby over here, and I hope the best for you, and keep making Indonesia proud, okay? See you next time.